Mystery Monday. The Zodiac Killer has been tied officially to 5 murders and 2 attempted murders. He has left hints that he has killed over 37 people, and he has taunted police and the public. Zodiac, which said, "I am the murderer of the taxi driver." The envelope contained a blood-stained piece of Paul's shirt. On October 13th, 1969, a letter to the Chronicle mocked investigators for failing to catch the Zodiac killer. School bus. In that letter was another piece of Paul Stein's bloody shirt. On November 8th, 1969, another letter was received. This one was a funny greeting card letter. It contained another piece of blood-stained shirt and a cipher which contained 340 symbols. On November 9th, 1969, another letter to the Chronicle was received. This one claimed investigators had actually stopped him near a crime scene, questioned him, and then let him go. It also included a recipe on how to make a bomb. On a Sunday in late March 1970, Kathleen Johns put her baby into the seat of her station wagon and headed to San Bernardino, California to visit her mother, who had been ill. Kathleen received in which any medical center. Investigators were never able to identify any victims from murders that referenced August 10th. On January 29th, 1974, the Chronicle received a letter that said, "Me, 37, SFPD 0. This indicated there were now 37 victims. On May 8th, 1974, a message was received that complained about the glorification of violence. This is the last known letter from the Zodiac. In April of 2004, the San Francisco Police Department marked the case as inactive. They cited resource demands and building caseload pressures as a reason and essentially closed the case. The case was reopened in March of 2007 when investigators tried to collect DNA evidence from the back of the stamps. They had hoped this would lead to them catching the Zodiac killer. But as of May 2018, there are still no results from the DNA testing, and no one knows who the Zodiac